One used by some car manufacturers is the slalom test. This can show how well a car copes with sudden changes of direction. The Elan copes easily at 55 miles an hour, but a large saloon shows the strain at 50 miles an hour with the same 25 meter cone spacing. At 55 miles an hour, it's impossible. New developments which stiffen the suspension automatically under sudden cornering improve performance. So equipped, the Citroen XM can do almost as well as the Elan at 55. Mind you, however objective you make these tests, improvements in car handling and grip will still depend on the subjective views of the car buyer.